create that clear-cut opportunity that they've yet to do. Forward it goes from Jones into the area. Lucy Diarra trying to get his head onto it, punched away by Dorel in the Torquay goal.
Damage, of course, to the away side as well.
Corner to be taken then. Jones into the area, keeper comes for it. Lucy Diarra diving in there, trying to get onto the ball, but taken well by the Torquay. Forward by Dunn and now picked up by Bignett. Out on this right-hand side, into the box it goes from Bignett to the back post, but easily claimed by Vincent Dorel at the back post. Chance goes.